So we left the city. I say we because, again, the group that we met, we always left in groups. It was an extended family. And we started going from city to city. We wanted to go see who else survived, you know, finding Jews. So we went to Hrubieshov, and that was all in our province, I would call it, in our state. In Polish, it was województwo, you know, it's the area. We went to Hrubieshov, then we went to Lublin. Lublin was already, we were there in May. We were there a few months, actually. And May 8, 1945, when they announced that the war was over. This is, I remember very well. You know, your head swelled. War over. What? This was another dream, you know, about surviving. That remained to be seen. You know, you were still running. You had no time to stop and think, do I want to live? What do I want to do? You ran. But if the war ends, the feeling, alive without war, This was another dream that you thought about a lot. Oh, after the war. And sure enough,
and
proclamation, the war is over. May, I remember. Somebody started to argue with me. It wasn't the date, but I remember. I don't know it from books. I know it from real life. That May 8, 1945, the war was proclaimed over.